Welcome back, everyone, to Have a Nice Death. This is Day 9, Holy Blood here. And last time, we got into the Life Natural Disaster Department, and then there is three pieces of a medallion that we need to get. We have gotten two of them, and the first one we got was from the... What was it? The break room. First one we got from the break room. With three golden anima. The second one we got from the... What was it? The shop that we got from Prismium. Piece of Prismium. Got that. So there's one more that we don't have. And I'm hoping it's at the end of the natural disaster department, maybe? But we'll see. We're not sure where it's at yet. But today we're going to go keep moving through the natural disaster department. Hopefully we can down that boss today. See where that lead takes us. Yeah. Yeah, we'll just see how well we do. Hopefully we get some cool curses this time. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Murder of crows. And poison. That's what we're supposed to do in it? Yeah. Put down your smartphone. I'm in no mood to watch you wasting time. Okay. Something good. This is legendary. You know, I'm not, I wouldn't be too upset about that one. Termination grants you 40% major gen. I guess since we're not going to the military department, we won't be able to stack anyways, so. Yeah. We'll stack the damage best we can. So, I don't know if I should, because I don't know if it'll be the same, like, we'll get another piece of medallion or not, because we went back to the shop, and it was still the same thing, so, you know what, let's test it. We can test it, see what happens. Piece of medallion. The last part of the medallion represents the friendship between life and death, the symbol of their tacit consent. The faces united in a triumphant expression, proof of the mutual respect between life and death. Jacob forged a medallion at life's request, but she nevertheless added a few specks to give it her own personal touch. As the story goes, she also hugged death and asked him, "Have you seen my beautiful medallion, my BFF? Now we're in a separable. Now we are inseparable. If either one of us were to ever leave, the business would simply grind to a halt. I create, you destroy. Until the end of time, or until we're the hottest thing on the stock market. Hashtag heart to heart, smile for a selfie. Business friend forever. BFF, that's cute. Interesting. Oh, I see. So here's Death's face, and then... Wow. Five's face? Huh, interesting. So I guess we did get all three pieces then. I would assume, since because each piece we got, it would give us a section of like first piece, second piece, and then third piece there. So hopefully that brings us more. Lore, I guess. Story. I guess I'll need this gas cloud. So hopefully I can get a better should've went to the anima. That's okay. Now that I have no healing. But we did get the medallion, so hopefully that'll unlock something. I don't know. Oshaw. There's mana regen, aerial attacks. It's just a wave of flames. Ooh. It's not bad. It's not bad. Not bad at all. I might actually just cause. Let's see what I get. Damage cloak. Eh. Yeah. More damage. I guess we'll see how it goes. Cookstar, actually. Okay, I thought that hit me for a second. I was like, oh, crap. That's just not too bad. Oh, right into the sea. Yeah, that's better than this. Since I'm already poisoning stuff, I don't necessarily need it. Shoot, dang. What's that? Yeah. Yeah. back dab. It's helpful. We're back to square one. Should take the full heal, but you know what? Really, what, 30 health down? That's fine. It's fine. Man, I don't even have a spell to use. Oof-ta. Okay. Shoppity boppity. At this point, I kind of just want to curse. Yeah, I think curse would be good. Big Gucci. I actually do like the dagger. I have to get them all in the same run. Son of a mother. Okay. Well, now I know. So then, okay. So I have to get them all in the same run. Okay. I'm glad I checked that. Let's go check the thing I wanted to check here. Yeah, 175. Ooh. Yeah, I might just put them. That's fine. Let's do that. Use damage to attacking enemies. Adds plus one bonus damage upon consuming anima. Termination upon killing an enemy. That's actually not bad either. We'll reroll this one, see what we get. We'll launch a sickle. Oh, okay. Meh. Let's try this one. Alright, it's a legendary. Ah. Additional ammo. That's kind of good. None of these are all that good. I just hate that this has a penalty. We'll go with it, I guess. Hopefully it's not too bad. Pull you back. That doesn't seem like damage. Yeah, that's fine. It sucks because I'm going into that. Yeah, so this Prismium, which I don't have, unfortunately. So I wonder if the other one's in the control room, maybe? I don't think I saw one there, though. I have to figure out where the other one is at. That's it. I'm the best employee here. And who's going to say goodbye to their good market shares?
No.
If by best you mean most disrespectful, that can easily fix though. Well, for the best employee here, you're not exactly amazing, Gordon. Amazingly arrogant, perhaps. Gargle, good. Half HP, not bad. That's helpful. Something good. Ooh, that's not bad, actually. Yeah, you know what? We'll do that one. Additional 15 when we do that? We'll take it. Should I refill the fridge? Yeah, screw it. Yeah, we'll take that. We'll take these. It's really very kind of you to help me write all these cards. Don't mention it, Patty. And I enjoy doing it. Tell me, though, why isn't Mr. Grimes on your list? Doesn't he like Christmas? I'm avoiding him. Ever since the 1963 incident, it's better to keep Mr. Grimes and the mayor apart. If you'd prefer to keep your shirt clean, that is. Ah, I don't worry about that sort of thing. I only wear t-shirts. They're more comfortable. He's so adorable. What? Yeah, that's what we get. Ah, you bastard. Yes, physical illness. I'm still gotta go crank. Hector Crank. So if I find a Prismium, I'll have to get that. So if it's in the same run, I might do it the long way then. Because I wonder if I have to go through. So instead of skip to with Brad, go through the normal way? I don't know. Like, is it. That is a good question. Darn it. Yes, please. If I can get the fire. Ow! You bastard! Press F, not E. Darn it. Ah. Seriously? Oh my god! This poop gun. Holy crap. I guess it was that. Okay. I have two rerolls. I haven't got a red yet. Actually, I don't even think I have a green yet either. That's actually not bad either. Let's reroll that, see what we get. That's also helpful. Not so much for bosses, but yeah. Screw it. Stack all the things. Yeah, termination, wave, damage. Yeah, not bad. Oh, I see. Okay. If we can get the spear, or the javelin, that'd be great. Should probably be a little faster now that I've got the idea. I'm literally clicking the quote. Come on. I dash the bastard. That's helpful at least. Actually, it's 175. Having to use my heels. Ugh, that was terrible. Terrible spell. I don't have the Prismium. And I don't think it's in the control. Yeah. That is actually better for bosses, though. Oof. Yeah, I'll have to keep that. Yes, please. Oh, no. I thought it did the gray part. Ah, that's unfortunate. I mean, it's not bad, but... Yeah, better than nothing. Unfortunately, we don't have the Prismium. Let's see what we do. Grrr, CC Ulcerm on our sidelines. That's going to cost this floor 89% of its profits in slurry. No choice, I'm going to cut the slurry of the remaining minions. Oh yeah, of course, that was definitely the only solution. Bonk. I wanted to do the hammer, not the... Anyways, when you think about it for 5 seconds, Death Incorporated's value is produced by employees and minions. So in order to keep things on track, you need to treat them nicely. Don't give them a reason to look for opportunities elsewhere, you miasma siphon. I wanted to do the spinning. Wow, one health. This is awful. Just awful. Grants a hey, that's gonna be it. That's the one. Flying side that access power yard. It's kinda cool to do, but oh, I don't get the heal. I don't get the heal yet. That's unfortunate. Because I want to heal rather than not heal. Do that. Grab one of those. Natural disasters. Listen, if you see Claudia, to begin with, I was a bit dubious about coming here to get some fresh air. But actually, you're onto something big time. The natural disasters environment is actually quite pleasant. Anyway, I don't know. It must be the invigorating sea air. I'm bursting with energy. Yes, absolutely. How poetic. Miss Imamura doesn't do things by halves. Oh, yes. I do like to be by the seaside. That's adorable. So, let me check this heal here. Oh, it doesn't even heal. It heals the gray part, not my actual health. That sucks. I thought it was everything. Okay, oh, it just did. Right? Did it just do it? Alright, I gotta sit here and check now. Because if it does, then I'll probably AFK to heal up, and then I will see you guys. Oh, okay, it does. Cool. So, I will be back. See you guys in a little bit. Hello, Editor Holybutt here. Yeah, welcome back. Unfortunately, at this point, when I came back, I didn't realize that the mic was muted, so it goes for quite a bit without me realizing that, so I do apologize about that. And then also another note, I do notice at a certain point that the medallions, specifically, you have to get three pieces of the medallion within a single run. So unfortunately, you know, thinking I unlocked it, I did not. But I do realize it later on that you have to get a piece from the break room with the three golden anima, a piece from the shop with a prismium, and wherever the next piece is at. But unfortunately, you have to get them all in the same run to unlock whatever it unlocks. But continue watching, hope you enjoy, and again, I do apologize for the no commentary moving forward. Until later.
Thank you. No. Thank you.
Oh my gosh, this whole time I've been not talking. The mic's been muted? That's unfortunate. I'm sorry, everybody. Holy crap. Just sitting here talking to myself? That's okay. I do apologize about that. Holy crap. This whole time, just talking to myself. That's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I have friends. Aw. Can't go up there. I still don't have the Prismium, though. Yeah, we'll go to the shop. Chompers. We like a chomper. Medic Monday, let's go. Even though I guess we can't really, yeah. You know what? We'll grab it anyways. Why not? We'll grab it anyways. Just because I love it. I just love it. That still need that Prismium. Like, I just don't know if we can buy Prismium from the shop either. We get it after? Come on, man. That's unfortunate. But again, we're still missing the middle one. So there has to be a specific spot for it that we don't know about. So far, so good. Sorry I'm not talking too much either. Like, just kind of focusing up right now. There we go. Alright, so we got the third piece we can get now. I just don't know. Yeah. I just don't know where the second piece is. First piece is the break room with the three anima, the three golden anima. The last piece, because that's what we got, the last piece is in the shop with the prismium. So where's this middle piece at? I might have to do a little bit of research on that. Hoping it'd be simple to find, but... trying to hit him. No, no secret room or anything. Sad. Oh. We know Stormy. Dirty dagger. Dirty. That might be good, actually. Ooh. And these ones have, yeah. Let's. Because we do have. Let's do that one. Take damage to water interrupts. Yeah, sure. Sure. Made an apartment. Well, at least we got one more floor to the boss, so we get to see that. I believe. I have a dream. What? That's cool. This is actually a really cool floor. Bada bing, bada boom. See the bleed stack in the arcane. That's cool. Huh. That's awesome. That is awesome. I love that. Okay. Just in the water, one is over here. Oh, let me go up there. Come on. So I'm probably gonna have another fight then. It. That's funny. Alright. So far, so good. Interesting. I like that, though. Alright. See Imamura. Let's see how this goes. Are we prepared? Well, we're as prepared as we can be. Loving the music so far. Loving the music. We'll see how it goes. Well, well, well. What ill wine brings you to my office, sir? I think you mean what ill winds and to my office. That's what I said, boar. Oh, Catherine, I can't say I've missed your little slips of the tongue, nor your tempestuous character. I'm here to discuss disasters. They seem to be right up your street. I didn't want to do that. I wanted to do the heal rather than the whirlwind at that last moment, but well, we got to see the fight, so that's good. It's a very, very interesting fight. I do enjoy it. This will be interesting because since we won't be able to stack anything like we can in the military, military department, it'll be rough. I think we just need a lot of like passive stack dot damage and stuff, like bleed, fire, poison, all big hitting things. But yeah, that was pretty good. Yeah, that'll do it for day 9. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'll do a little bit of research on the medallion, see what we need or where to get the second one. So hopefully next time we'll get those, see what that does. But then also I do want to kill Imamura there. So but I think we'll focus on both of those things next time, and hopefully we can get one of them done. But that'll do it for day 9. Hope you guys enjoyed, and thank you for watching, and as always, don't forget to love yourself and each other, and I will see you guys next time.